a little burbatu. Little burbatu. Nice little snipe. Come on, man. You can unhook that little snake. Why, you're afraid to hold a snake? Dude. Oh, dude. Oh, nice. Yeah. Dude, they're schooled up in like 6 feet of water. Dude, that's a nice rainbow. Too bad. Another decent keeper. Pretty fat. The other one had pure red meat. Same size as the other one. Or smaller. Little Bobosco. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. That's a good one. No. My very first Burbosco, a little dinker, a little minnow, just a little guy, just like that, looks like a snike. It's a beautiful snike, mate. It's a amazing creature, an illegal creature brought to the U.S. Oh yeah! Finally something better. Pot. Sorta. Yeah, look. Eh, not too bad. Not too much, just off the side of the mouth.
Good thing I went to Wally World to get this.
He actually took it pretty... He doesn't want to open his mouth. He's like, no, it's mine. at that burpato. That's a pretty good one. That gotta be around 20 inches or so.
No head.